So a stunning first part of the race for Michael Schumacher.
But possibly explained by how early he's coming in. You can see we've still got 48 of the 57 to go, so he's not even done 10 laps yet before making his first stop. So
seconds, blink, and yes, you have missed.